Hi folks, so today we're going to be doing another unboxing, and of which that's going to be the Intel Core i3-6100, of which is part of the Skylake range, and that's obviously the 1151 socket. So this is how the box looks like, essentially nice and blue, and it's quite sort of stylish. They don't really do boxes like these days, so it's nice to see that they've kind of changed the style of doing that. So we'll get it out, obviously. Today. Essentially what we've got is a box. Processor being there, of course, and there are some specs on there, I'll go through those for a bit. We'll get this out. I'm gonna pull that. There's already some thermal paste on here as well. Don't use it, get it off. And what of course we want to see is the processor. There we are. Gonna have a little general. You'll probably see it later on, somewhere there or there or there or something like that. Of course, it's nice that you've got a stock cooler, but it's sort of like if it'll do, it'll do. If you really want to be really cool with it, then use it or don't. Just don't. Just get something better, really. But this will do for the project that we're doing it with. So, and we shall have a look on the box wherever the stuff was. There we are, so of course. It is a dual core technically, but it's got four threads, so Windows will recognise it as a quad core, and it'll do the job really for most budgets or gaming or word processing or whatever you want to do with it really. Just nothing sort of like too extreme, because it'll just bottleneck anything else that's bad. So what else do we have? We've got support for DDR4 and DDR3, and of course we've got a 3-year limited warranty, and of course it comes with heatsink, like I said. So it's a good little system, it's a good little processor really, just pretty standard for what you'll need. So that is more or less going to be the lot, I would say. Don't forget as well, obviously you've got your instructions manuals. If you want to have a look at this, you can do, but generally not really needed, just bash it on your board and you do. So that'll be the lot. So with this in front of me. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget, this has been the Black Apple Studio and this is Boston Jacob. Don't forget, of course, don't forget to like, don't forget to dislike, don't forget to comment, and most importantly, do not forget to subscribe and get the dislike. So, essentially, of course, we're doing a couple of unboxings here and there. All these are going into our projects for our first client, which is nice. Don't forget to have a look at the previous and the next few videos. Of course, you'll be seeing the full build of that stuff. So. Don't forget to watch those will be left, right, down, centre, and don't forget the comments. Sorry, don't forget the description because you'll see all that in there as well. So, that's how it goes. Once again, thank you all so much. Goodbye for now.
There's nothing left for me to do than run and act myself.